save that for later. Let's go with the coffee to get started.
In a world where you can be anything, be kind.
All right, last day of vacation. It's Friday. Let's go for a ride, shall we? It's 21 degrees. Are you kidding me? Is that too cold? Wait till you see what's coming in the forecast in 2 days. All right. Got my cup of coffee. So, maybe I won't go ride this morning. Isn't that how it goes? Vacation. I wanted to ride every day. But at least I'm on vacation. I don't have to get out and go anywhere in this cold. Yesterday in Fort Worth, we had just like a tenth of an inch of ice in just some places. I had nothing at my house, but on the hill going into Fort Worth, downtown Fort Worth, on I-35, there was a 135 cars in a wreck that went down a hill like this, and there's a bridge in the middle of, you can't tell it. You come off the level end, you cut in the curve, and you get this downgrade. You don't even know there's a bridge there. Everybody was sliding into each other. 18 wheelers, cars, 6 people dead, a lot more than 60 some odd people taken to the hospital, some in critical condition. Very shocking. So, today it's just cold. Tomorrow there's a chance of wintry mix. Sunday night and Monday, it's supposed to be snow. They don't know. They seem to be actually literally expecting anywhere between 2 to 6 inches of snow, which is a lot of snow for us. But the real thing, the temperature is gonna be down around zero. Not the wind chill temperature. That's not fun. I'm not looking forward to that at all. It's always something. So, I don't really know if I have a garage story per se. That's just the story of what's going on right now. That's just an update. So, I have another vacation in April. That should be great riding weather, but in Texas again, you never know. Could be tornadoes, could be hail, it could be cold. It won't be this cold. Surely it'll be warm enough to ride. Let's see if I burn my mouth. The other day I just picked up a hot cup of coffee and wasn't thinking about it. Went out in the garage, worked on my motorcycle. Burned my mouth quite well. For 2 days I could tell it. So, yeah, that's better. That's what's going on here in my neck of the woods. I hope you're staying warm. I hope you have a chance to get out riding. Next week's supposed to be cold here, but by Saturday they're saying maybe 60 degrees a week from now. That's the way it goes. After that, maybe 70. After that, maybe a tornado. Who knows? I'll catch you next time. Hope you like my videos.
Why, oh why, does it have to be so cold? Cold. Cold.
This cold, cold view. I'm tired of this cold, cold view. Bring on summertime.